So welcome, Dmitri.
Thank you, Melody.
You're most welcome. So how I'm going to be working with you today is just facilitating a few little processes on helping you relax. Is that okay?
Yeah.
All right. So do you know that babies breathe from their belly? They belly breathe. So this is what I'd like you to do, is to bring your awareness to your abdomen, and as you're breathing in through the nose, feeling the expansion, and as you're surrendering the exhale, being aware of the contraction. That's right. So again, breathing in through the nose, feeling the expansion, and as you exhale, feeling the contraction. That's right. So I'd like you to bring your awareness to the muscles on all of your scalp, all of the scalp muscles. And you'll feel a very fine vibration and a tingling sensation. And that's perfectly normal. And the more you practice this, the more you will feel it. And if your mind wanders off, that's perfectly normal. The key to this exercise is the moment that your mind wanders off, you realize that you've woken up. So bringing your awareness back to the sensations in your scalp, and all of the sensations in your facial muscles, in your jaw muscles, feeling the sensation of tingling, the warmth, and seeing how long you can bring your awareness to those sensations. That's right. And if your mind wanders off, that's perfectly normal. That's perfectly fine and natural. It's a sign that you realize that your attention has wandered off and you've woken up. So bring your awareness back to the sensations within your facial muscles and your jaw. That's right. Now bringing your awareness to your shoulders and arms and hands and fingertips, and really being aware of the sensations within your body. Again, the shoulders, the arms and the hands. Keeping your awareness on the sensations. You may feel a warmth or a tingling, and that's okay. Again, if your mind wanders off, that's perfectly normal. The key is that you realized you've woken up. So come back to the sensations in your shoulders and arms and hands. Now bringing your awareness to your chest, and even feeling the clothing on your chest, and feeling your chest internally, feeling the sensations, the warmth or the tingling. Really bring your awareness on that. That's right. And if your mind wanders off, that's perfectly normal. Just be grateful. Whoa, I realize I've woken up. Come back to your body. Now focusing your awareness on your abdomen. Feeling the clothing on your abdomen. the sensations within your abdomen. Really focusing on the sensations. Now your mind may wander down some story or some line of thinking. It's just a sign that you've disconnected. That's perfectly normal. You've woken up. So bring your awareness back to your abdomen. And use this little stretch of time to really focus on the abdomen, focus on the breathing. And again, realize that if your mind wanders off, that's perfectly natural. The key to this exercise is to be aware of when you've woken up, when your mind has wandered off. Now bring your awareness to your hips, the whole pelvic bowl. Being aware that this is your power center, your true power center, your Dantian. And if you like, you can imagine that you're turning on a light globe. And this is your true power center. So really bring your awareness to the sensations. This is your containment area as best you can. And notice that your mind may wander off down some story or some line of thinking. But that's okay. That's just a signal that you've woken up. So the minute you realize your attention's wandered and that you've woken up, bring your awareness back to the sensations in the entire pelvic bowl, your power center, your Dantian. That's right. Now I'd like you to bring your awareness to the sensations of your thighs against the chair that you're sitting on. In your knees, really feeling the sensations within your body, being aware of the presence. This is truly the art of presence. This is how one becomes so very aware and very conscious. So if your mind wanders off once again, that's okay. Just say, wow, I've woken up. So bring your awareness back to your thighs and your knees. Now bring your awareness to your calves, your ankles, your feet and your toes, right down to the tips of your toes. Really feeling the sensations. And using this little time to really feel what you're feeling in the body. And you may notice that your mind has wandered off. And that's okay. You've woken up. So bring your awareness back to your calves, to your ankles, to your toes, right to the tips of your toes. Feeling all of the sensations. And now I'd like you to feel as if you're breathing from inside of your entire body. So you're breathing with the entire body, feeling all of the sensations within your entire body. keeping your awareness on the entire body, breathing from a hole, from the inside of your body. And you may notice that your thoughts wander off, and that's okay. The key to this practice, Dmitri, is to be aware of when your mind has wandered off. Then you have the art of realization that you've woken up. So the minute you realize your mind's wandered off, bring it back to the awareness. Oh, wow, I've woken up. And bring your awareness back to the sensations within your body. Just practice this for a moment. Breathing as a whole from the inside of your body. Really feeling the sensations. And notice if your mind's wandered off that that's okay. It's the signal I've woken up. So just bring your awareness back to your body. This is the true art of presence. This is how you realize whether you've got stuck into the chatter of the mind or you've disconnected from the body. This is the art of presence. So what I'd like you to do now that you're so aware of being in the body is to allow yourself to reach up above your crown, the top of your head, the crown chakra, and go out 100 miles above your crown. Sometimes you have to go up as far as the moon. Connect to the universal source. Connect to the pure light source. Opening your crown and bringing that light, that pure universal consciousness right down. Feeling every sensation within your body. Right down through the scalp, the face, the shoulders, the arms, the hands, the chest, the abdomen. Your whole pelvic area. Your thighs, your knees, your calves, your ankles. And below your feet, really feeling the earth, the Mother Earth below your feet. You're connected. You're so present in the body. And you have the pure universe of consciousness flowing through. And now you've connected to the Earth Mother, I'd like you to bring that energy up through the feet, through the ankles, through the calves and knees, your thighs, your pelvic area, your abdomen, your chest, your heart center. And now at your heart center, I'd like you to form a 360-degree circle of the pure universal life force energy, and I'd like you to expand it. Take it out 100 miles, 1,000 miles, even 1,000,000 miles in all directions. So you're making yourself infinite. You are pure, total consciousness. You're aware of every sensation within your body, and you're very aware that your mind has not wandered off. Really feel the sensations of the expansion. And knowing that you can't get impacted from any negative energies. And really feeling the gratitude through every pore of your body and your being. With this technique, this grand and glorious ability to make yourself infinite. The reality is you are an infinite being. So with really feeling the tingling sensation through every pore of your body and your being, feeling the gratitude. Really feeling the sensations. You've now become aware that you've woken up. And when your mind wanders off, you're going to say, oh wow, my mind's wandered off. I've woken up. And bring your awareness back to the present, back to the body, back into the sensations of your breathing. Now I'm going to be counting from 1 to 5, and on the count of 5 you will feel very refreshed, alert and wide awake. So number 1, you're very aware of the energy surrounding your body. Number 2, you're very aware of the energy within your body, the sensations, the feelings. Number 3, you're very aware as to how much more present you are, how much more aware and conscious. And 4, you're feeling behind your eyes and they feel very clear. There's a cool liquid feeling as if they've been bathed in the most beautiful, pristine, clear, purified water. And on the count of 5, you'll be so much more aware that you're fully present in your body, knowing now that total freedom is being fully aware that you're in your body. 5, eyes open, wide awake. How are you feeling, Dmitri?
Wow, just at the end there, I felt like I was almost asleep.
Yes, well, what's happening is because we're moving so much unconsciousness, because we're delving right into the unconscious mind, which is 95% approximately. So when so much unconsciousness is clearing, it's very difficult to remain conscious. So the body just can't remain conscious because there's so much garbage shifting. So the reality is being aware constantly, no matter what's going on, that we're actually in our body. When that happens, we can really have the self-confidence, the relaxation, the trust, the knowing, because we're present in the body. So I do hope you enjoyed that mini session.
With
love and gratitude.
Thank you, Melody.
You're welcome, Dmitri. Lots of love. So welcome, Dmitri.
Thank you, Melody.
You're most welcome. So how I'm going to be working with you today is just facilitating a few little processes on helping you relax. Is that okay? All right. So, do you know that babies breathe from their belly? They belly breathe. So this is what I'd like you to do, is to bring your awareness to your abdomen. And as you're breathing in through the nose, feeling the expansion. And as you're surrendering the exhale, being aware of the contraction. That's right. So again, breathing in through the nose, feeling the expansion. And as you exhale, feeling the contraction. That's right. So I'd like you to bring your awareness to the muscles on all of your scalp, all of the scalp muscles. And you'll feel a very fine vibration and a tingling sensation. And that's perfectly normal. And the more you practice this, the more you will feel it. And if your mind wanders off, that's perfectly normal. The key to this exercise is the moment that your mind wanders off, you realize that you've woken up. So bringing your awareness back to the sensations in your scalp and all of the sensations in your facial muscles, in your jaw muscles, feeling the sensation of tingling, the warmth. And seeing how long you can bring your awareness to those sensations. That's right. And if your mind wanders off, that's perfectly normal. That's perfectly fine and natural. It's a sign that you realize that your attention has wandered off. And you've woken up. So bring your awareness back to the sensations within your facial muscles and your jaw. That's right. Now bringing your awareness to your shoulders and arms and hands and fingertips. And really being aware of the sensations within your body. Again, the shoulders, the arms and the hands. Keeping your awareness on the sensations. You may feel a warmth or a tingling, and that's okay. Again, if your mind wanders off, that's perfectly normal. The key is that you realized you've woken up. So come back to the sensations in your shoulders and arms and hands. Now bringing your awareness to your chest and even feeling the clothing on your chest and feeling your chest internally. Feeling the sensations, the warmth or the tingling. Really bring your awareness on that. That's right. And if your mind wanders off, that's perfectly normal. Just be grateful. Whoa, I realize I've woken up. Come back to your body. Now focusing your awareness on your abdomen. Feeling the clothing on your abdomen. The sensations within your abdomen. Really focusing on the sensations. Now your mind may wander down some story or some line of thinking. It's just a sign that you've disconnected. That's perfectly normal. You've woken up. So bring your awareness back to your abdomen. And use this little stretch of time to really focus on the abdomen, focus on the breathing. And again, realize that if your mind wanders off, that's perfectly natural. The key to this exercise is to be aware of when you've woken up, when your mind has wandered off. Now bring your awareness to your hips, the whole pelvic bowl. Being aware that this is your power center, your true power center, your Dantian. And if you like, you can imagine that you're turning on a light globe. And this is your true power center. So really bring your awareness to the sensations. This is your containment area as best you can. And notice that your mind may wander off down some story or some line of thinking. But that's okay. That's just a signal that you've woken up. So the minute you realize your attention's wandered and that you've woken up, bring your awareness back to the sensations in the entire pelvic bowl, your power center, your Dantian. That's right. Now I'd like you to bring your awareness to the sensations of your thighs against the chair that you're sitting on. In your knees, really feeling the sensations within your body. Being aware of the presence. This is truly the art of presence. This is how one becomes so very aware and very conscious. So if your mind wanders off once again, that's okay. Just say, wow, I've woken up. So bring your awareness back to your thighs and your knees. Now bring your awareness to your calves, your ankles, your feet and your toes, right down to the tips of your toes, really feeling the sensations. And using this little time to really feel what you're feeling in the body. And you may notice that your mind has wandered off. And that's okay. You've woken up. So bring your awareness back to your calves, to your ankles, to your toes, right to the tips of your toes. Feeling all of the sensations. And now I'd like you to feel as if you're breathing from inside of your entire body. So you're breathing with the entire body, feeling all of the sensations within your entire body. Keeping your awareness on the entire body, you're breathing from a hole, from the inside of your body. And you may notice that your thoughts wander off, and that's okay. The key to this practice, Dmitri, is to be aware of when your mind has wandered off. Then you have the art of realization that you've woken up. So the minute you realize your mind's wandered off, bring it back to the awareness. Oh wow, I've woken up. And bring your awareness back to the sensations within your body. Just practice this for a moment. Breathing as a whole from the inside of your body. Really feeling the sensations. And notice if your mind's wandered off, that's okay. It's the signal I've woken up. So just bring your awareness back to your body. This is the true art of presence. This is how you realize whether you've got stuck into the chatter of the mind or you've disconnected from the body. This is the art of presence. So what I'd like you to do now that you're so aware of being in the body is to allow yourself to reach up above your crown, the top of your head, the crown chakra, and go out 100 miles above your crown. Sometimes you have to go up as far as the moon. Connect to the universal source. Connect to the pure light source. Opening your crown and bringing that light, that pure universal consciousness right down. Feeling every sensation within your body. Right down through the scalp, the face, the shoulders, the arms, the hands, the chest, the abdomen, your whole pelvic area, your thighs, your knees, your calves, your ankles, and below your feet, really feeling the earth. The Mother Earth below your feet. You're connected. You're so present in the body. And you have the pure universe of consciousness flowing through. And now you've connected to the Earth Mother. I'd like you to bring that energy up through the feet, through the ankles, through the calves and knees, your thighs, your pelvic area. Your abdomen, your chest, your heart center. And now at your heart center, I'd like you to form a 360-degree circle of the pure universal life force energy. And I'd like you to expand it. Take it out 100 miles, 1,000 miles, even 1,000,000 miles in all directions. So you're making yourself infinite. You are pure, total consciousness. You're aware of every sensation within your body and you're very aware that your mind has not wandered off. Really feel the sensations of the expansion. And knowing that you can't get impacted from any negative energies. And really feeling the gratitude through every pore of your body and your being with this technique, this grand and glorious ability to make yourself infinite. But the reality is you are an infinite being. So with really feeling the tingling sensation through every pore of your body and your being, feeling the gratitude. Really feeling the sensations. You've now become aware that you've woken up. And when your mind wanders off, you're going to say, oh wow. My mind's wandered off. I've woken up. And bring your awareness back to the present, back to the body, back into the sensations of your breathing. Now I'm going to be counting from 1 to 5, and on the count of 5 you will feel very refreshed, alert and wide awake. So number 1, you're very aware.